It's not just us mere mortals who worry about putting on extra pounds. The numbers on the scale are constantly changing for some celebs. Here are Hollywood's ever-changing waistlines. Jennifer Hudson's body has evolved a lot since her American Idol days, and so has her confidence. In 2006, Jennifer started embracing her curves instead of trying to hide them. After the birth of her son, she teamed up with Weight Watchers, and she's lost an impressive 80 pounds since 2010. Christina Aguilera may have the same pipes as she did back in her Genie in a Bottle days, but her body has sure changed. The split from her husband in 2010 took a negative toll on Christina's petite 5'2" frame. But recently, the singer looked noticeably slimmer at the 2013 Billboard Awards. And when she was catching a flight in June, she looked slimmer still. Kelly Osbourne's weight has changed almost as much as her hair color. In 2009, while on Dancing with the Stars, Kelly lost about 20 pounds. Since then, the E! Fashion Police host has lost nearly 50 more and is at her skinniest weight yet. After Khloe Kardashian married Lamar Odom in 2009, she admitted to gaining the newlywed love weight. Recently, though, this Kardashian looked lean on a family vacation in Greece in a black one piece, and then again in a tight white dress that flaunted her 25-pound weight loss. In 2009, Seth Rogen's bod went from teddy bear to svelte. Since then, the actor has slowly gained some of the bulk back. His longtime love, Lauren Miller, doesn't seem to mind. She is stuck with the funny man through the thick and thin. And there you have it. Those were Hollywood's fluctuating waistlines.